Today we're going to be player reviewing the new 86 Jonathan David. This is the squad we have around him. Let's look at his card. I slapped an engine chem style on him, right? He's got that 5-star weak foot. 88 pace, so he has 90 sprint speed. His finishing is really good. Attacking position is really good. I try to get his balance and agility up a little bit. He's got the Travella trait, which is really good. And he also has quick step. And then he also has that relentless play style as well. This is the squad we have around him. We're going to be swinging him and our first owner, Viali, who we packed today. We're going to be pairing those two up top together, see how they play. I have high expectations for my freaking Canadian goat. Let's go. Oh my god, this is a complete. Oh my god, this is autocomplete. This is an autocomplete. This is an autocomplete. Johnny David! That's a freaking autocomplete! Katoto! 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 Get the hell out of my club! Welcome to the squad, my Canadian freaking goat, Johnny David. Welcome! Johnny freaking David! Look at that. Look at that card. Yes, David! Let's go, first game. First weekend league game of the year. We got our pink kit. We got our bubblegum pink kit. Okay. Los Blancos. Okay. All right. So we are... Wow. He actually has a really cracked team. Let's win our first game of weekend league, okay? Ow, ow. That's a red. That's a red. That's a red. That's a red. Oh, that's Johnny David, baby. Viali, the Italian. Oh my god. All right, come on. Score it, why not? Johnny David! Oh my god, 2 goals in his first game. We don't need your money, money, money. We just want to make the... Alright. What the hell is that pass, Viali? I don't want to be too quick to judge. But so far, Jonathan David is clear of Viali.
Huh?
Fuck. God damn it! Ref, he's literally coming on my back. I'm actually blocking you after this game. You're blocked. Give me the ball. Go, Viali! What are you doing? Viali, why did you not run? I'm so confused.
This is your man.
Yes.
Look at the screen.
Yeah, you're blocked. Alright, so we lost our very first game. All right, we got steppers. We got big steppers. All right, a decent little squad. He's got Harry Kane. Oh, come on. Nice. Yo, Viali, Viali, Viali. Buried it. How can you keep it a buck when you don't have a buck in your account? Okay, you have to block that.
Equal to it. He's been dispossessed by Verratti, though, and how about that from Neymar? Brilliant.
Yes, Marquise.
Quite incredible from the Brazilian.
Yes. Yes, Johnny. Oh my god. Jonathan freaking David,
this is
man.
Not just a dream, it's a wet dream of orgasmic
what
proportions.
The hell? Oh, that's so ass. Oh my god, no. Edgar, please catch him.
Your little pussy belongs to me. You're gonna learn to do what I fucking tell you to.
He's going left. 99 pens. That's so ass. Oh my god. Jonathan David. Jonathan David, man. I can't stress it enough. He's the best card in the game. Oh, hell nah. Like, he's the best striker in the game. He finishes everything. My freaking Canadian GOAT! All right, so that was the player review for Jonathan David. He got himself 5 Champions League games, 8 goals, 2 assists, 5 games, 10 goal contributions. He feels so fast. His finishing, he literally doesn't miss. That Travella trait works so well with him. I think he's the best card. I think he's the best striker in the game right now. If you need a striker, complete Jonathan David. I'm telling you. All you need is a Canadian manager and a couple Ligue 1 players, a little Kimpembe. I wasn't even playing him on full chem, and he's absolutely insane. If I were to rate him on a scale from 1 to 10, I'm going to give him a 9.1, and that might be a little bit biased, but he literally does not miss. Even his dribbling, he only has 84 dribbling. It felt like 90. Strong on the ball. It's hard to get him off the ball. Like, you can't get this guy off the ball. You've seen the aerial goals that he scored, okay? Complete Jonathan David if you want a good striker. And that'll be it for this video. See you next time.